You wonder if it isn't all a dream, a nightmare. But no, this is no dream. This is the original terrifying story of a maniac and a man who lived after death, lived on human blood, and lured innocent girls to a fate truly worse than death.